We have 1 critical minute to focus on speed. Speed is a real amphetamine. Most of what we call amphetamines are actually derivatives, but who cares? Speed's the real deal. Speed causes, like all other amphetamines, dopamine and noradrenaline release, with emphasis on the latter. It is considered the mother of stimulants and causes a sympathomimetic toxidrome. The dopamine creates an elevated, generally happy mood with enhanced cognitive ability, and the noradrenaline causes an increase in strength and endurance. With speed, the noradrenaline effects are the most prominent, so you become strong and energetic and could become aggressive. Beware of complications as described in the sympathomimetic toxidrome video: cardiac arrhythmias, hypertensive emergencies, agitation, aggression and seizures, dehydration, and rhabdomyolysis. Intake is either orally or it's snorted. When taken orally, effects start after 20 to 30 minutes and last for about 4 to 8 hours. When snorted, the onset of effects is immediate. Speed used to be a popular party drug, and it still is, but as there are better amphetamines out there, you'll encounter it less often. As the noradrenaline effects are the most prominent, beware of above-mentioned complications, and note that speed users can be highly aggressive. For more information on sympathomimetics like speed, watch my video on it. You are dismissed.